So today, instead of sitting inside all day, I decided, hey, let's go somewhere fun. And I remember on my flight over here, there was a very nice lady who talked to me all the way over here, and she said that her friend owned a comic book shop called Neon something. And so I went on the internets and I searched up Neon comic book store. And what I found was Neon Monster located on Castro Street. So right now, I am on Castro Street walking and looking for this comic book shop. This is actually one of the nicer places I've been here in San Francisco. These houses are really cool looking. And it's freaking hilly, damn! Yeah, so I think this is pretty sweet. Other good news that you may want to know, I got a second interview at the Apple store. I'm kind of taking that job because since Revision 3 is only employing me part-time, I do have enough money to make rent for all these months, but I kind of would like to have, you know, I'd like to make some of the money back that I'm loaning from the government and Chase Bank. Thank you very much, Chase Bank. Holy crap, these hills. Well, let's hope that I find Neon Monster. I'll tape the store when I get there. I've seen you, baby. Oh, hey, look at that. Yeah, I'm after. Sweet. I should probably head back home now. I have no idea where I am. So, thank you, iPhone, for existing, because it's much easier to get home. Okay, bye!